data prototype system is designed to provide air traffic controllers with a fully self-contained situation awareness tool to help them conduct their role out in the bush or in deployed operations without any connectivity back to the internet. We'll take this prototype system out on deployment on Exercise Talisman Sabre and for the air traffic control folk to operate locally. They'll test it across a number of use cases and then come back to us with any potential changes, which we'll rapidly modify and update the system.
So this morning we're out of this location in Canberra with the new deployable air traffic awareness system prototype. And the exciting thing about the data system prototype is that it's a small form factor, so it's really quite easy to deploy in vehicles, helicopters, aeroplanes, or by sea if you needed to. It provides a step up in capability from what we currently have in terms of deployed air traffic services. So right now, if we were to deploy to an airfield, we would rely on maps and radios. This will supplement our situational awareness by having aircraft projected on a screen. The data system prototype is a type of system that we can deploy rapidly in support of humanitarian assistance and disaster relief operations. An example would be bushfire assist, where we sent a deployable air traffic team to control at a remote airfield. This system would have been great in that scenario to supplement the awareness that we have of aircraft tracking in the area.
This project was conducted in only 3 months as a rapid prototyping activity, leveraging the work that Sigma Bravo had done on a previous network sensor project. This rapid prototyping activity was way shorter than the normal acquisition process.
Rapid prototyping and creativity are essential to getting technology introduced into the military sooner so that our troops are safer and more effective.
Developing rapid prototypes is what we do at Jericho Disruptive Innovation. To see it handed over to a capability sponsor within 3 months is really exciting because we're putting a capability directly into the hands of air traffic controllers who can take it out and test it in the field.
The next step from here is to take the system out into the field with the air traffic control personnel to utilise it in real world scenarios. Any changes that they want made, they'll bring back to us and we'll rapidly roll them in via Sigma Bravo into the system.